Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I'm in the mountains. I'm sort of looking around for, you know, caverns and silver. There's this whole area down here. Doesn't really look like any obvious caverns. I'm going to go ahead and continue up, because this is such a tall mountain. I'm intrigued by what might be at the top of it. Will it be a motor location? Boy, I hope so. In any case, it's taller than the last mountain I was on, and I want to take a look at it. Yeah, silver somewhere around here or something. Silver. Sticking out of the ground. Could have found that. Luckily, I was luckily running around even without the thingy. Oh, cave! Potential motor map. Yeah, alright, I see it. Not right now. Really. Can you guys all just fight each other, please? Thank you. Get to the top there. And then also cut back down and see if that building below me has a motor location in it. Right. Just gonna mark this for now. Keep on moving. Really curious about that motor thing. Right over there. Oh, that is a motor map, isn't it? No, it's just a chest. Let's go check it out. Interesting. Oh, yes! Yes. Motor. Yeesh. Alright. It is a motor location. Okay. Yeah. silver. Silver, silver ice cave. Alright, so there's silver, silver ice cave. This little fort-like thing. Do you have the bottom of this? These stairs, do they go down? Let's see what we can do here. Is this it? Alright. I shall make this my place. Or not. Just go ahead and go to the ice cave. That's it up there, right? Yes. Alright, well, it is a motor location. It's not too far from my edge. And there's an elder, so that makes me feel good. There's at least a black forest over there. Yeah, there's something else up here too. Yeah. Another ice cave? Okay, got another silver location here. Kind of run a little bit. Wow, this is still going up. I gotta get to the top of this thing. What the heck am I looking at there? Phew. Man. Hello. Hit the eject button. Okay, so there's something right around here somewhere. Oh, that's it. Okay. Silver location? Where do you have my silver locations kind of cornered now? I don't need to find anymore. I can't see. Okay, so still some altitude. am I? Man, I wish I could see. Looks like I'd have a great view if I could. Is that a fort-like thing? Let's go over there. I hear it. I'm ignoring it. So I could do it exactly the way I want it. Well, let's just do it again and again. Here and we can be in kind of a nice shelter. Hey. All right, that's a shelter. Can't put a fire here. Eh, not without stones, we can't. What are you doing? Okay, good. Great. So I just set up mountain to mountain. Right. This is supposed to be mountain 4. Alright. Cool. Now we're back home. Brought some snow with us. Alright, Mountain 4 is on one of these. I think the very end here. I don't care right now. So we've got two things. We got onions and we got a motor map. We got various silvers and an ice cave. So we can get some Fenris fur. We still got one silver at least to pull out of this mountain. quite a bit more of a challenge to get the silver back from here. And for all I know, there's a mountain in this area. I just haven't looked yet, really. But mark that there's plains here, so we know that those are starting in about this area. Ooh, so it'll be BF9 and finding a place to launch across the continent if I can. Take a look at these meadows. But first things first, let's go plant those seeds, man. I think I can. Pretty sure my turnips have been going for enough time. Yes. Heck yeah, y'all. Time to get the exponential onion effect going. Three generations, I'll be back. Harvesting onions. Making onion soup. Yum, yum, yum. And I think that'll be my top tier stamina power. Skippy. I'll plant some seeds. I got 50 seeds left. And then the rest of them plant seeds. Turnips. Bouncing around in the dock. Yay, full stack of turnips, pretty much. Seed storage here and here. Yes! 20-something carrots, 20-something turnips. Nice numbers. Oh yeah, I think if I do have the 2 core... I don't think I have the meats. See what I do have, and then I'll collect them as I go across. Since I'm starting at a forest. Just need 6. And we'll be going to BF9. I don't know, I guess we'll maybe make it BF10, I can't tell. eat before I go to bed. Okay. Sleep, 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 and then go run across to see how far we can get to the motor. Unused assets. Why? What do you mean? Okay. And there's a spawner. No, this is not where the spawner is. Wait, is it? I put it on the map. Did I not? This is where the spawner is. Great. Pretty easy to get 6, 4, 5 in. Two more, let's go. Come on now. I got places to be, y'all. One more, come on now. Just want to find someone who's running, but I just want to go ahead and get it out of the way while I'm here. Let's go. Alright, so now let's find a side of the continent from which we can launch our ships. Perfect, we got a workbench worth of stone. I mean, wood. Yes, yes, all the things are fine. Over here. I'll just keep running this way if I can. The only thing I don't want is planes. Mountains is fine. Heck, look at that. I don't really want to explore the mountain right now. Just gonna kind of stay low, see what I see. Stamina pauses. Oh man, I go over this mountain one way or the other. Alright. There's planes over there, so okay. Going this way. Straight over it. Another mountain. Bend over. Oh, hey! Go grab that. I don't care to fight you guys right now. I'm just gonna run. I'll have a boat. Carrying it, plus that is the direction of motor. That's the whole point. Yes. Probably plenty of silver underneath my feet. Plains? Do you believe so? Plains. Swamp. So hold up. Plains and swamp. Ice cave, put that on the map. Swamp and plains for my launching point. So yet another lie. BF10 is also not Black Forest. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Lots of plains around here. Currently don't see any death skeetos. Pondering my life. Here we go, we're in the plains. Get some berries. And let's get the hell out of here. At least partially built. Yeah, so this will be a temporary one, and I'll take the portal with me to the Elder, so that it'll actually be a Black Forest. That makes sense. Set it up right here. Yep. Nope. I do want it, but I'll come right back with some wood and kind of build a little thing around it too. Okay, BF10. What? Oh, the egg. Wood, come back and build a little shelter there. Seconds left in this episode. I'm gonna throw up as much of the shelter as I can and pick up where I left off next time. That's it. All right, we'll finish it next time. See ya.